Hello. I'm so tempted to drink this coffee right now. It's right in front of my face. Hello. Hi, emoji. You two have coffee. Wow. Coffee's good. Though coffee has this adverse effect on me where I drink it and it makes me sleepy. So I like it to relax. If I drink it at night to study, it's problematic, to say the least. Music slaps. Yeah, I think when I was staying up late doing college stuff, the thing that I did was I had this like thermos, which is like 48 ounces, and I filled it with hot water and filled it with tea bags and just drank tea all night. Tired, it doesn't matter how much caffeine I have. Sometimes you just go into bed, body just feels it, and it's like succumb to sleep. I stop studying in bed. I'm good, little good wolf. I'm just tired. That's why I have the coffee. I'm ready just to relax. Busy day today, or at least the last few hours. And tomorrow, I'm driving up for like a 6 to 8 hour drive. Drive. Gonna pick up my sister and yeah. Study more on my bed and couch. I used to do that in college, and then I realized I just end up falling asleep. Be comfortable and I don't want to do anything. I definitely need to find a way to sit up straight. Otherwise, bad time. How are you? Lovely, warmish, coldest night. Well, it's either I pick her up or she walks from NorCal all the way to SoCal. I don't know. That's what siblings do. Anyways, I'm gonna do this coffee right now. That means you have to do this. Where's my display? This one. Nope. This one. Hello. 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 Ooh. It's always a big sense of relief whenever you finish a presentation or a big giant project. You know, the best thing you could do. Just celebrate it. Now, what happens, happens. I'm sure you did an excellent job. Let's go. Yeah, I went to the store today. I was actually looking for QP mayonnaise. They didn't have it. And I had a budget of $20, and I'm like, I need to spend this $20, so buy whatever coffee they had and whatever drinks they had. You know, they started selling drinks with boba in it, like bubble tea drinks. But today, I wanted some coffee. Well, I bought that, but I wanted some coffee. I'm very familiar with the UCC brand, but I haven't had this before. Oh, the instant boba tea stuff. Yeah, they have like these powders. They actually have these kits there where like a 3-pack and it comes with a straw. Yeah, UCC classic. I don't know when I started drinking UCC, the coffee with milk. I think it was in college. I started ordering my roommate about it because I thought it was the best thing ever. Anyways, that opens us up. See what it's all about. Contains not less than 10% Kona coffee. Ooh, Radiant Seattle. Oh, wait, you can't see the forecast. I can see the forecast. Anyways. Cheers. These are pretty good. Not too sweet, not too bitter. I don't know what coffee they use for the UCC, but this Kona coffee stuff, pretty good. I like the can too. Can's so pretty. It has like the red berry with the white, sorry, the green thingy. Oh yeah. That's, and I have another scene. This is the podcast scene, you know, for my friend, for the rotating chair, you know. I mean, yeah, just have this. Man, I should get a lawn chair. I think those are funny. Coffee's so good. Anyways, off. This coffee's already making me feel things. Oh god. How am I streaming so late? But glad you're here! Cool. Gonna turn this off. And do the thing that I wanted to do. Let's go play a game. Let's go to Rue. Oh god. Broken. Hold on. There you go. Oop. Down a little bit. Turn this down for my ears. It's okay. Cool. So as you guess from the title, I wanted to show off a little game called Rhythm Doctor. Oh, Jesus. A with some pretty heavy stings. Game came out in February, early access, by the developers of this one other game called A Dance of Fire and Ice, which is why I know about it. But, you know, playing it the day of release, I was like instantly hooked. Got vibes of WarioWare, vibes of Rhythm Heaven, if you're into that kind of stuff. The story, just nice, silly, you know, and a bit of realness there and there. I have played this before, but we're gonna start new, and maybe at the end there's some songs that I definitely want to show off. Let's go! What's the green guy? You know, you're our first remote intern. We could really use the help. Good, Ian. Very sweaty man. I actually started up the game because calibration took so long. Classic. You're in a computer game. You gotta do something else. Oh yeah, the bird. Look at him go. Oh god. Wait, the bird's going to holes? That danger. Here's our other character, Paige. Paige is cool. There he goes. Hi. This is really busy right now. Let's get right to it. Right off the bat, you know, for me, you don't know, I'm a bit of a musician. And I like it when rhythm games connect with actual real life things. You know, heartbeats and music. Oh. But this is like the basic premise of the game. You treat patients by pressing spacebar on the 7th beat. If you look at the screen, 6 ticks on the 7th beat, you hit spacebar. One button game. Easy clap. The challenge becomes, you know, when the beats get mixed up, but still critical to get on that 7th beat. Oh, cool. You're doing some nursing stuff, right? Look at this guy. He is jamming. He also has a heart condition, you know. The other part of this game is kind of trippy. Don't. Man, it's too big. That red one looks like a clown. Oh god. I blame the coffee. Easy. Trips you up. Basically, we play the role as the pacemaker, you know, as an intern locked behind a computer screen. Can't really do much physically for the patients. And then press a space bar. But as simple enough as it is, you know, every level remixes it just a little bit more. New kid, new patient. Oh god. I hope this kid's okay. Heart strain, something weighing on his mind. Don't have a heart attack, kid. I think every other level, there's like a new mechanic that shows up. New kind of patient. Sometimes people come to us with this problem. The heart skips a beat. This one always trips me up. So it's still 7 beats, but one of the beats it takes is missing. There you go. 2, 3, 4. Head in your head. Not even sick. Excessive smaltziness. You know, sometimes the emotional hurt is like physical hurt. Gotta help him. Starts not feeling too good. He doesn't know what to do. Jammed. Oh. Okay, we're not trying to get for perfects here. Get this cool stuff. He's beautiful. Oh, she's here too. No. Oh. I'm sorry, Logan. So there's also a bit of environmental storytelling. Like Logan's being treated at the hospital. And then there's this girl right across from the hospital from her. And she's like, what, Logan's here? Like, there they are. Beautiful. A plus. Nah, she's alive and well. I think, if you play the game, they're like childhood sweethearts. I think Logan's okay. Haley, there you go. I had no idea you were here too. Yeah! Oh, funny story. He never texted back to explain why. Oh no, Haley. And her chest started to hurt. It's like the other part that I like, where my years cutting studying call or studying music in college, there's a whole different major called music therapy, which uses fundamentals of music to treat people, and this incorporates it, right? Incorporates that kind of deal. Oh, cool, Logan. Last time I got flustered, I think I said something stupid. You and me both, Logan. Don't worry, I have plenty of time to think about it. Fuck here. Yeah, kick her out. More people. Explain the whole musical doctoring process yet. We kind of pull you straight into the deep end. Sorry about that. I am a quick learner. Go, sweaty Ian. For mental health care initiative. Regular heartbeats and no lumped up sounds. You never know. This game's to prepare you. Intern can report remotely, shorter wait time, less work on staff. Win-win situation. Clipboard. Edgar. We finish up that remote connection? I am the intern. Pay me, please. I'll get overconfident. Shift has only started. No breaks. I think she's the boss. Oh my damn. Vending machine's freaking me out. Something's happening. Oh God. Oh God. What happened? I don't think your head's supposed to be turning that way. Whole thing about the boss battles. Kind of foreshadowing too. Keep the seventh beat no matter what happens. Let's do it. Oh, what's H? Spin me right around. Oh God, no. Very diverse music in this game. Like this track. It's like glitch hop. No. I'm never gonna perfect anything today. Too sleepy. Virus in a person and in my computer. Oh God. Kind of scary, the jump scare. Oh, Jesus. Seven. Let's go. God, he's dead. Dubstep. I love dubstep with static and geekiness. Are you still there? I don't think you're supposed to carry a sword in the hospital. I don't know, it's not supposed to happen. No, a certain virus was disrupting the internet signal. Always my internet. Sorry, Aiden, that I have Wi-Fi. You know, maybe the virus died. You know, his head's not spinning, so I think he's fine. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. This game's pretty short. I think my first initial playthrough, I beat it in 3 hours. But I think this one, next one, is my favorite ward. SVT. Janitor, can talk to him. Two sword swinging dudes. What's up with this hospital and sword swinging dudes? You know, but we appreciate your work, man. Anyways. It's superventricular ward. It sounds familiar. They reference it. But, love this guy. Cold Brew. Patient is a young musician suffering from supraventricular trachycardia. Administered the 2-beat SVT rhythm treatment. Medical words are so long. EKG rhythms. Alright, is that the thing you see on the TV, and it translates electric signals into waves. Love this guy though. Cold Brew. Guess what this problem is? Let's go, Paige. What you got for me? There you go. There you go, superventricular trachycardia ward. 2 beats instead of 7. You know, this game's, you know, accurate. You know, they really study their stuff. Remember her rhythms. So, you know, the first ward, the first 3 levels, has us counting 7 beats. It's basically in 4-4, you count the beats as subdivisions, you'll be clapping on 4, and here it's kind of like cut time, meaning only 2 beats. Alright, 1, 2, 1, 2, that, easy clap. Meaning it's a bit faster here. At least a lot of creative stuff. Great! Getting the hang of it. Let's move on. Cool. As we'll show here, you know, it's that initial beat you want and the cut time 2 beat, but there's also other beats that could happen before the 2 beat, but you just needed one. As we'll see, the funky SVT beats. I like this part. For this lesson, we'll deploy a spider to induce them. Don't worry. Completely controlled environment. A medically trained professional spider. Before we do this, do spiders bother you? I haven't pressed the button twice on this part, but props to this game. We're gonna see the spider, and it's gonna be fine. Because it's a medically trained spider, apparently. Now let's go. Little spy.
Ready, get set, go.
Bring that 2 beat. There he is. There you go. You got 2 beat feeling. Even though it's tricky. I do play a lot of Rhythm Games Page. Or this. Chill hop. I like the look of this room. I'm not sure if it's at like the actual hospital room. Oh god. I can't rhythm and talk. Hey Ian. Now let's get tricky. Duets. I didn't go. Piano line. Please B.
B.
Let's go. 10 hours study. True. Short-term study session. Supra ventricular tachycardia attacks. High caffeine diet. It's okay. you'll find out Cole has a problem. Everything's okay in moderation.
Ready, get set, go.
Where are the problems all along? Don't be like Cole. and have a last name like Cold Brew. Alright, that's right. Now we have cut time and even cutter time. Check this out.
Ready, get set, go. Ready, get set, go.
God, this is hard. But it feels good. This is your heart on caffeine. Caffeine never again. God, no. I hate this part. There you go.
Get set, go.
Too much caffeine. A patient Cole keeps drinking coffee lately. Now he's bringing coffee to induce attack. Oh, God. Gotta keep him stabilized. Drink in moderation. God, I want to restart. Flashing light warning. Oh God, he's an addict. Oh God, Cold, no. With caffeine. God. Culprit does need to chill. Moderate caffeine should not trigger an episode of SVT. Maybe Cole has a problem. Oh God. How much coffee does he drink? Fine. Need to tackle the issue at its root. There we go. Level 2. Nicole Ting, the barista at the hospital. Welcome to Fun Times at the SVT Ward, featuring coffee. A new type of SVT. Nice 2 beat. Now I make it even harder by swinging it. Welcome to jazz.
Ready, get set, go.
This is the hardest one too, because it's so fast. Alternate between normal and swung SVT beats on the fly. That's when I had the most problem with when I actually played. Gareth.
Get set, go. Ready, get set, go. Get set, go.
I get the next set. As in defibrillation of this music, and strobe lights start flashing out of nowhere. Like the patient will start having more and more problems, and you get kicked out. Too experimental. Artists exhibiting this swung variation of SVT rhythms. I like her level though. Oh god, she smokes too. The hard part about this, if you notice, her rhythm light thing is offset, so you can't actually see it, so you need to hear the cues. Eyes closed too. Nicole, you have to hire someone else.
Get set, go.
Oh god. The slow parts always get me. Oh. It took me so long to perfect. Nicole also smokes. I noticed that. I know. Smoking. Oh, please. Is that even... Nicole, you got it. No smoke inside the hospital, please. Are you interested in quitting? Intern. Hi. That's me. Ognite, at your service. Only cool people around here. I make fun of Ian. He's my boy. Oh, they're high schoolers. Not a doctor. It scares me. One way hospital fires could start. The only fire things here are these beats. for the save, doc. I probably need a coffee. Coffee. Hi. Real. Yeah, this game, only one button. So I've been just sipping coffee as I'm pressing the space bar with my thumb. My thumb is very buff. So this level specifically, just nice, calm down. All I have to do is press the button. Enjoy your time. Cloud. And turn finger. Basically, I'm just a giant. Look at this giant arm. Maybe. I don't know, this is like a digital embodiment. Wow, Nicole. Come on. Well, I do that too. When I used to work in food service, you know, I'd give the cool people the cool things. You like it here? No, Nicole, don't feed him. Don't feed him coffee. Cafe and just get to play your own songs. I'm the one playing this, cool keyboard track, by the way. Look at me go. Get in my own head. Like, my accent distorts this chord progression. You need to relax, Cole. No music's original anymore. Everything's a copy of something. healthy, Cole. That was cool. I win. Let's go.
Good job.
What's the boss one, right? Our main SVT piece is having episodes in one day. True. Can't just kick a habit overnight. Hey guys, check it in. But it's tough. I have to say number coffee that coffee people are impatient. Cat's here. Hello. What's up on my wires? Luna, no. That red heady guy that I saw. Honestly, if every customer could be more like that dude, this day would be easy. Oh god. Oh no. I will help. I will help. Oh, this is it. Alright, for this specific one, I need to do something. You just relax. You just relax. Hold on. This. Hold on. Go. This. We do this. Yes. This. This and this. Oh. There you go. Don't look at that. Don't look at that. Look at this. It still works. Good. I'm good. Alright. Alright, so this is like the level that took me the most, and I absolutely love it. This one features Cold Brew, McTing. They're both having their episodes. You know, one of them stick to cigarettes, stop taking a cigarette break, started freaking out, and Cold Brew stopped trying to drink less coffee and started freaking out. Check this out. Hopefully, oh god, wait, hold on. Wait. scuffed. There you go. Is this right? Okay. Oh, it's me. Are you ready? So it's tiny on your screen, it's tiny on my screen, but for good reason.
Get, set, go.
I just can't refrain. One more shot, never again. All the excuses.
Oh gosh. Let's go. My favorite part, the bridge. Where to go? Oh God. Drum fill. Oh, kind of a sensory overload. But it's the most amazing thing I've ever seen in a rhythm game. Hey. Ooh, that was crazy cool. Drink less coffee. Nicole. Don't quit cold turkey on cigarettes, but you need to wean off it. Yeah, decaf. I sound like a school teacher. You know. Sometimes. Even doctors need to lecture people. I want scrubs, I know what happens. I think I could do it without the caffeine. Let's go, Cole. Oh, he's gonna kick him out. Ian. Oh, that's the one of the spinning head guy. Yeah, we got it, Ian. No worries. I'll break it a little bit. Ready? Oh, look at that. Yeah, the entire OST is actually on YouTube. I think it's on Spotify too. If you look up the Rhythm Doctor OST. Very well, sweater. Yeah, so that exact song. I spent like all day trying to figure out how to stream it properly. But those effects you see happens like right on your computer screen. And the first time you see it, you're like, oh my God, it's happening. And hopefully I was able to convey that. So you have all that. So every time you beat an act, get these B ranked pieces. This is like kind of like remixes of the original songs you played. But it adds replayability because, this whole act, one, two, three, four songs, and you get four more. Bam. 11:30 for me. Maybe after the story beat, there's one song that I definitely do want to do or check out. There we go. Logan Haley, the two, apparently they're high school kids. So that sometimes with their sprites, they look really younger. Two short guys. More pieces for you to meet. And we can see the rhythm doctor treatments are enough to get them home. Yeah, I do definitely love this game. It's hard to believe this came out in February. But I thought I played it last year, but apparently I didn't. But it left such an impression on me. Yeah, I thought they were adults. Yeah, their sprite looks makes them look like babies. Like little kids. I don't know. What? I don't know. That's just me. The premise of this game is so cool. Me coming from a music background, seeing like music therapy stuff basically, and using just the concept of beats, steady pulses, incorporated into this game, and like a lore and a setting that makes sense. Really cool. One of my favorite things I've played this year. He's talking about, you save time and budget by leaving these positions vacant permanently. Meaning these two are the only quote unquote doctors. Sometimes when you work at home, like, well, you don't need these guys. Like, no, you do. Proving how effective this method is. Your staffing does suck. No bueno to. No bueno. Hospital always kept changing times, meeting less people and more robots. No, Ian. Well, Ian, you need to sleep. You're all sweaty. Walk over his mother. There's bugs. So this next act is all Paige trying to fix everything. Oh no, Paige, don't do this to you. Birdie. Oh no. Got a page. So they don't pay me enough for this. There he is. Cool. That's this game. I love it. Maybe next time I'll do more of it. Could be a choking. It. I can imagine. And I think it's even more impressive, you just walk in, they're like, you're my doctor, you're my nurse. It's like, heck yeah. But then you just whip it out and be like, check this out. There's a bird here. Alright, one more song. With this one, I have to go to my other save. But it's also one of my favorite songs, and I spent a lot of time trying to get this perfect. We're back. Cole. But this song is such a banger. Last song of the night. Let's go! If I perfect this first try, something will happen. Anyways. Again, this the OST is on Spotify and YouTube. And it's one of my favorite songs in here. Let's go! You're gonna need this tutorial. The banger.
File new, staring nothing for an hour or two. Dropping a beat like 100 other artists would do. Clicking some chords like 100 other artists.
Very inspirational.
I guess tomorrow we'll give it another go.
Very relatable. They're all here.
A plus.
I just missed the one. Oh no. Yep. Yeah, when I first listened to it, I'm like reading the lyrics and stuff. I'm like, he's right. He's right. But it's a really nice song. Yeah, that's just a game. There's a whole thing about it. You meet this politician dude, and you meet this old lady. Paige gets tired. You get to go on a train. It's also like some collab stuff with them. Nope, that's not. Oh yeah, you could customize the arm. Get the train. It's a collab with Bees Dash, which I really like. It's another rhythm game. Yeah, that's Rhythm Doctor. One of my favorite games of this year. War Drip. True. Yeah, thanks for hanging out. Maybe I'll show more of this game next time, but. It's definitely one of my contenders for top 10 game of the year. I am working on with my game of the year buddy. Yeah. Thank you so much for hanging out. I have other places you can catch me at Twitter at Mugknight, my site at KoopoWrites.wordpress.com. That horn sting is so sudden and so loud to me. Yeah. Also catch my podcast. Thanks for hanging out. Happy Turkey Day, happy Thanksgiving. I hope you have a good one. I'm out of coffee, and that's a good thing. Drink coffee in moderation. Good night. Bye. Bye 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 bye. Oh, your Thanksgiving and turkey too, little good wolf. Sayonara. This has been Fog Knight. Signing off. Koopo.